Zonky versus Zonko.
It's ringside seats to a Zonky boxing match. You'll have ringside seats to the main event as Zonko the Gorilla defends his heavyweight title against Zonky the Donkey in the ultimate fight of the century. This action-packed deal is worth nothing.
Congratulations, you dog weren't. This is a zombie ranch resort trip.
You would have spent the day learning to lasso, herd, and brand the undead. Not so deluxe accommodations would have made this trip a total thriller. This deal was worth nothing.
But they're also stuffed.
It's a stuffed animal safari. Get up close and personal with several species of stuffed bears in their natural habitat. This trip is too cute to put a price tag on. Congratulations.
The kangaroo kickboxing camp.
You would have learned from martial arts masters the ancient discipline of kangaroo shoe, mixing the best of Aikido, karate, and kung fu. Sensei Joey would have turned you into a kickboxing ninjaroo. This hopping deal was worth nothing.
Oh, sweetheart. You look like a lady who enjoys to be pampered. You like spas?
Yes.
Well, you missed out on a great trip to the Ghost Town Spa. It's a zonk.
You could have kicked off your boots and taken a load off of spa services such as dusty dirt bath, tumbleweed facial, and moonshine chemical peel. And before hitting the trails, you would have relaxed with a pressure point cactus massage. Horse and buggy not included. This trip was worth nothing.
So good. You passed upon a zonk. Let's reveal it right that you held out for a trip. An alien abduction trip.
You'll be beamed up onto an intergalactic spacecraft for an exciting journey across the universe where you'll mingle with some extraterrestrial friends and explore undiscovered planets. This worthless deal is out of this world.
Zonk chefs.
You would have learned to make culinary masterpieces like Zonk butter pumps, octopus and strawberry lollipops, and the infamous grilled cheese flip-flops. This calorie-packed deal was worth nothing. You could have won a trip to the bottom of the ocean.
Congratulations.
This long journey to the ocean floor included a relaxing jellyfish spa treatment, a swim lesson with the sea's top predators, and more. This underwater extravaganza was worth nothing.
What was that sea anemone doing to me?
A sea anemone.
The weird